What's up, dudes? My name is Nick. Welcome back for another music video reaction. Today, we're taking a look at the first of what is going to be a series of music videos for songs off of this free to actually download and listen to, of course, mixtape from the FX member, Amber. And of course, you can download that off of her SoundCloud and all this other sort of stuff. So definitely go and check that out. Before we get this started, though, I've got a question for you, which I already have an answer sort of in my mind, but I want to know what you guys want me to do. So because of course there's going to be other music videos planned until the end of the month, do I listen to the mixtape right now after I film this music video, or do I wait to listen to the songs for the first time when the music video is released? That's the question that I want you guys to answer for me, which will of course will kind of determine what I'm going to do in the future when it comes to the, you know, reaction videos and stuff like that that I make to listen to other songs, answers and stuff like that down in the comments box below. So with all that being said, you know, we're just going to do what we do with all of my videos here, and I'm going to listen to this song to give you guys my honest first impression, thoughts, and opinions on it, to let you guys know what I liked about it and what I did not like about it. So if that's something that is interesting to you, you want to hear me talk about that in other K-pop releases, then click the subscribe button so that you can just stay updated. So with all that being said, this rather long intro done and finished, let's get this song started. Okay. I dig this quite a lot. This is nice. I know it doesn't look like it, but you know, my words are what matters more than my facial expressions. I love this. This is, I don't know specifically what it is about just the vibe and all that stuff of this song, but like, I dig it. It's nice. I don't know what to say. I'm just enjoying this, man. This is good stuff. And there you go, we're gonna make it pretty much through the entire song, because this is like the end right here, pretty sure. I haven't said a whole lot, which is a good thing. In this instance, it's actually a good thing. Hopefully the flickering of my light is not actually coming across in the music video, but that was nice. I dig, I I dig that. That was a really nice song. That was really, really nice. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, like, it's what is it? I mean, there's nothing particularly that, like, stands out to me, you know, musically or anything like that, that kind of is, like, screaming, oh my god, this is really, really good. But, you know, that's not a bad thing, of course, because, you know, having an entire package from an entire song that is good and enjoyable from start to finish, you know, for me is personally much more valuable than, like, oh, the chorus of this song is really, really good, and that's really the only part of it that I really like, you know? Like, listening to the song for the song itself, for the full, you know, 3-minute duration or however long this song is, you know, is much more valuable to me than actually listening to a song for a, you know, 30-second snippet, you know, 30-second segments of the song. That right there is really, really good. You know, I really, really enjoy it. It's just something that, like, there's something about, which of course, you know, kind of makes sense, I suppose, but the fact that the solo music that Amber has released in the past and now, obviously, is very much different from what everyone who listens to K-pop normally gets, because it's not really K-pop. You know, she's not necessarily, you know, super ingrained in that whole K-pop sound. Not to mention, writing her own music and stuff like that's going to have her own personal flair and personal, you know, personality in it. It's going to have her, you know, what's going on inside of her in the music, which is, of course, different from performing songs that a producer wrote to be a hit pop song or something like that. So that's really kind of the big thing that I get out of these songs, listening to, you know, some of her previous solo releases and what I'm going to probably just really kind of enjoy out of not only this song, but the other songs off of this whole, you know, mixtape, is the fact that, you know, this is the only time, I can say, through music at least, that we will really kind of get to, you know, kind of feel who Amber is as a musician, as an artist, as a composer, singer, lyricist, you know, whatever it is. You know, this is the first time that you actually kind of get music that is a reflection of more who she is, as opposed to, you know, the reflection of what the, you know, what SM, the company, wants her to be. You know, and I really, really like that, you know. And this is going, and, you know, going back to a year or maybe two now at this point, when, you know, she'd kind of made, you know, some social media posts, you know, out of frustration and irritation that, you know, SM just wasn't giving her the chances to, you know, be the artist and stuff like that she wants to be, or just even, like, be active as a performer. And, you know, now here, taking the bull by the horns and actually doing something about it, you know, putting something out, whether or not she got permission, pretty sure that permission had to have been granted for this. But, you know, it's good. It's a step forward, you know, towards being, you know, I don't know, I guess what, getting out of the super, super controlled and restrictive environment that is, you know, at SM or something like that. And it's good. I absolutely support that. So, you know, super, super exciting to, you know, for this to happen. It's probably, you know, I would imagine the first step towards her being, you know, like, her own standalone soloist, even, you know, outside of the scope of, you know, SM Entertainment operations and stuff like that, which is definitely really, really cool. I don't know. It just is, you know, I guess this whole mixtape and this whole song kind of start is the start of a brand new era for her as someone in music. And that in and of itself is very, very exciting. And that, of course, you know, in conjunction with the fact that this song is more, you know, Amber than anything else that she's participated in, is definitely also another aspect, or, you know, a couple of the reasons that I really, really enjoy this song. So, that's what I got. Those are some couple thoughts and opinions and stuff on this song. I want to know what you guys think about it, so let me know down in the comment box below. Even if you didn't like this song, that's perfectly fine too, because we're trying to build a community here that is all about having some free and open discussion about our thoughts and opinions, no matter what they are. So if you're interested in that, you hear more stuff like that, of course, click the subscribe button down below. And of course, click the bell icon so you can turn on notifications so that you do not miss a single video. So that's going to be it for this video, guys. As always, I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.